Two undefeated teams going up against each other at Ice Vault on Friday night. It had hits. It had saves. And of course it had some scoring.
I was very happy with the third period. Felt they came out slow the first two periods, and the guys in the locker room, their heads are down. They feel like it was a loss. You
know? I knew it was going to be a tight one. I mean, I didn't feel comfortable with that lead at all. I wanted a security goal, but I mean, they're a good team that can get shots on the net. I mean, it's a cliffhanger now.
Yeah.
We were hoping to seal it off, and now we've got a now nothing's done. So. He's going to wait until next time.
I mean, we knew coming in, Ramapo, you know, our top opponent on the schedule this season. So we knew it was going to be a good game. They're well coached. They don't quit. So it was good. It was fun. Both teams got real strong goaltending. And both teams are deep. I mean, three lines going on both sides. You know?